Well, the Indiana High School Athletic Association is moving the semi-state cross-country meet away from Huntington University. The IHSAA says it made the decision following the issue surrounding the cross-country program at Huntington, in which former coach Nick Johnson was said to have had sexually and physically abused runners. That meet will now be ran at Indiana Wesleyan on October 22nd.
We're going to take a quick turn here now towards our